1,000 years will give you such a crick in the neck. Hang on a second. Whoa! Wow! Does it feel good to be out of there? I'm telling you, nice to be back, ladies and gentlemen. Hi, where are you from? What's your name?
Aladdin.
Aladdin! Hello, Aladdin. Nice to have you on the show. Can we call you Al, or maybe just Din? Or how about Lottie? Sounds like... Here, boy. Come on, Lottie. Say, you're a lot smaller than my last master. Either that or I'm getting bigger.
Look at me from the side. Do I look different to you?
Wait a minute. I'm your master?
That's right! He can be taught!
What would you wish of me?
Be ever impressive.
The one contained... But never duplicated. Genie of the lamp.
Right here, direct from the lamp. Right here for your very much wish fulfillment. Thank you.
So what'll it be, Master?
You're gonna grant me any three wishes I want, right?
Almost. There are a few provisos, a couple of quid pro quos.
Like?
Rule number one.
I can't kill anybody.
Yeah, so don't ask.
Rule number two.
I can't make anybody fall in love with anybody else. Mwah! You little punim there.
Rule number three.
I can't bring people back from the dead. It's not a pretty picture. I don't have to.
In case of emergency, the exits are here.
Anywhere. Keep your hands and arms inside the carpet. We...
Thank you for choosing Magic Carpet for all your travel needs. Don't stand until the rug has come to a complete stop.
Thank you. Goodbye now. Goodbye. Goodbye. Thank you. Goodbye.
Well, how about that, Mr. Doubting Mustafa?
Well, I feel sheepish.
All right, you bad boy. But no more freebies.
What would you wish for?
Me?
No one's ever asked me that before. Well, in my case, forget it.
What?
No, I can't.
Come on, tell me.
Freedom.
You're a prisoner?
It's all part and parcel, the whole genie gig.
Phenomenal cosmic powers!
Itty bitty living space.
Aw, genie.
Let's make some magic!
Ami, c'est le mot.
Oh, let's see.
Chicken a la king? No. Yeah, that's King Crab. I hate when I do that.
Caesar salad.
At two brute?
Nope. That fez and vest combo is much too third century. These patches, what are we trying to say? Beggar? No. Let's work with me here.
Ooh! I like it muy macho. Now, still need something. What does it say to me? It says, mode of transportation. Excuse me, monkey boy. Aquí, over here.
Here he comes, and what better way to make your grand entrance on the streets of Agrabah than riding your very own brand new camel?
Watch out, they spit.
Not enough. Still not enough.
Oh, let's see. What do you need? What do you need?
Yes! Is a la lambo shimindambo!
Talk about your trunk space. Check this action out.